Slocum was arraigned in White Creek, New York on arson and murder charges. Police say he shot his mother, stepdad, and stepbrother before using gasoline to burn down their house.
Matthew Slocum's peaceful surrender in Gilsum last night now stands in contrast to violent and fiery crimes police are charging him with in upstate New York. Investigators tell News 9 that Slocum, armed with a shotgun, shot his mother and stepfather in bed and then turned the gun on his teenage stepbrother in the living room. After the killings, police say he dumped gasoline on the porch of the home and set it on fire.
Whether it's witness interviews, forensic evidence, it's still processing is being conducted at the scene. So there are still a host of steps that needed to be taken, and not really until that point occurs are we in a suitable position to address matters relative to motive.
This morning, Slocum stood before a judge in Keene and waived extradition back to New York.
This waiver is strictly voluntary on your part?
Yes, Your Honor.
Slocum's girlfriend, 25-year-old Loretta Colgrove, and their infant son Raymond have also returned to New York State. Police initially believed she was being held by Slocum against her will, but they backed away from that characterization after the surrender in Gilsum. For now, she is not facing any charges. Colgrove's family describes Loretta's relationship with Slocum as volatile.
We didn't like how he was treating my sister.
In all, Slocum is charged with 3 counts of second-degree murder plus first- and second-degree arson. Court documents related to the case in New Hampshire remain sealed.
Matthew Slocum is well known to law enforcement in his hometown. He's an ex-con who spent nearly 4 years in a New York State prison for grand larceny and parole violations. He got out in April of last year. Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.